Hi, thank you for being with me. I appreciate it. I'm gonna paint today a cabbage rose. This is a shell stroke. Needs to be bigger than that though. So I'm going to go over it again. Like that. We'll make 5 petals for this rose here. We'll make 5 of these strokes around. It's okay, sometimes you have to go back around to get them right or get them uniform. So, I gotta make that 5th one. It didn't come out exactly right, did it? But that's okay. It's okay. We'll do that. So we're going to make 5 to the center. Inside of the 5, we'll put 5 inside. Okay, for the inside of the this rose here, we're going to go ahead and make just like a rosebud. Do that again. Get more white to the center. This. Yeah. on a few more strokes and we'll be done with it. Pull this straight up. Just do a little bit of bend of a stroke. We'll do it on this side and do it straight up. Bend like that, just to pull it straight up and do a bend. And we'll do that. Make one more into here. Can you see that? Do it right here. There you go. You might. Let me do one. There you go. That's good. Okay, so that's the cabbage rose. We did it with the shell strokes. And that's it. I'd like to thank you again for being here. Y'all take care and come again. Thank you.